Greenville County man is facing a child sexual abuse material charge. 22-year-old Jansen Trevor Dorn was arrested on Tuesday. Investigators say a cyber tip line report led them to Dorn. They say he distributed child sexual abuse material. Dorn is charged with one count of sexual exploitation of a minor, second degree. That's a felony offense, punishable by up to 10 years in prison.
Now,